Don't be fooled. He's not this cute all the time. Hey guys, if you've been watching my videos lately, you'll have seen that I've been sharing my anticipation of a new family member, a Rottweiler puppy, and he's a right handful. Honestly, I've struggled to find the time to do a video this week, so I opted to do something simple, a dog tag. It took me 3 days to create this file using Fusion 360. Normally, it would have taken less than an hour. But having your ankles chewed while you're working is a little distracting. If you're wondering, he's typical of his breed. He's incredibly friendly, very loving, full of energy, and just non-stop on the go until eventually he sleeps. I'd read that Rottie pups are very demanding, and if you don't know what that means, it means they're into everything all the time they're awake. They never walk as running is faster. They examine everything with gusto, and play, play, play until they drop, chewing anything that they can get hold of in between. This dog tag is going to be very generic. Putting his name on the tag is something of an option. Some folks don't like doing this as it makes life easier for the thieves. Other folks do like doing it because it makes life easier if it gets lost. So the choice is yours. When it came to naming him, I was thinking of my mate Big Stack D, and how he named his pup Ingot, which I thought was a stroke of genius. So I thought I'd name my pup in a similar vein, and came up with Resin, but I will spell it differently. I won't include my personal details, as fighting off calls from female admirers would be just too much effort. Ahem. I'm still testing this castable resin, so I'll UV cure one just to see if it makes any difference. Now, I will admit, I fumbled a bit off screen and probably lost about a minute faffing before I poured, meaning the flask was cooling too much. But it was just too late to go back. After a boil in citric acid and water, I could see a slight texture on the surface, so I didn't bother cleaning things up too much. Okay, it would be cheaper to buy a dog tag than cast one, but this is more about fun, and I'm fairly pleased. There's room for casting improvement, but given the time restraints and my foolish fumble, I'm happy enough with what I've achieved. They'd certainly do the job, but I think I could do better. I'll doubtless give you the odd update about resin as time goes on. So, I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. Take care, and thanks for watching.